Their
nudging
life.
You on the shoulder, my guy. I'm nudging you on the shoulder.
This is the guy that's like, hey, friend.
I'm not. Welcome to 15 Minutes of Game. I'm your host, Beefy, and today we're going to be taking a look at a Gideon replay. So we'll just skip to all the highlights. Let's see. How do I look at all the team fights? Deaths, no, kills. Did I get a kill here? Oh no, that's the draft, sorry. Alright, we'll go ahead and skip that. I think I got first blood. Actually, now that I think about it. I didn't become first blood, I got first blood. Oh no, I didn't. So right here, what you want to do, since everybody only has 11 card points, what you want to do is you want to farm up and stay passive. I have a healer token and 2 health potions because I know I'm going up against the Morgish. So what you want to do is you want to... Here, I see that Grux did his ultimate. I see him pull him in. I go in for my ultimate. And I clean up 2 people. Morgish goes in. The Twin Blast wants to do Raptors, but unfortunately, no follow-up. Everybody goes back to their respective lanes. River buffs are up, so go check left. It's about to be up in 8 seconds. I'm here, I'm telegraphing to my team in a ping to go get river buff. The Aurora knows to get the right while I get left. There it is. And I return back to middle. I drop a rock on Morgish. And at this point, I believe I have 4 points to 3 or 4 points to spend, so I just go back. Yeah, I have 4 points to spend. And my lane's pushed up, so I go back. These guys are okay here. Grux is jungling. Yeah, everybody's good, so I can spend. I go back, I finish out my Whirling Wand and my Windcarver Blade. And I'm about to get another kill here. I see that... our Grux is going in, so I teleport, and if he stays, he's dead. Oh, I think I end up dying here too, actually. Yeah. Fortunately, I can't get away from that. Oh god. Don't die, Grux. Oh, he got queued. Okay. Oh, good job. They're going in. Oh, good job, good job. Oh, finisher, finisher. Can't get out. Oh, you could have finished her. Oh my god. Okay, so, I'm counter, this is me, I'm back. Let's rewind a little bit. So, our Twin Blast dies. I just respawn in 2 seconds. Let's see what the Richter's doing. Richter's covering mid, so I volunteer left, since left has Narbash and Twin Blast coming up. And they're about to be in the tower really quickly. So I realize Twin Blast is actually shooting grenades at me, but I don't really care. I just respawn, and I have two health potions, so I'm going to stay in it. I'm going to be aggressive. My ultimate is ready, so I'm ready to go in if that if it does call for it, but I don't. I end up returning back to mid so that I can defend my mid tower. Aurora's in trouble. I try to go and save her. This is a little bit foolish on my part. Three people converge on me and I die instantly. That was very foolish. But it's okay. No matter. We'll come back and we will make them pay for that. Our Twin Blast is in trouble. Aurora died. Grux is doing green buff. We need to protect mid tower. I think Grux ends up killing Morgish. Where's Morgish? Right here. There it is. Yeah! The Richter pulls her back. Oh no, did you waste that? Oh no. Oh, the Grux missed again. Oh, he dies. Oh no, the Morgish gets the Grux. Oh, and he misses the hook. Oh god, the Richter's gonna die. Oh jeez. So two of them die. There. Unfortunately, the Grux and the Grux missed all of his pulls. So we end up losing mid tower. Things aren't looking good for us. Aurora's going up from behind. There we go. That's when the Aurora finished. I see. The tower was gone anyways. These guys don't have minion clear. Let's see what I'm doing. I'm covering right lane. This whole time I pushed up right lane all the way from tier 1 all the way to mid. Wukong is going back to chase and push it back up. Here I am returning back to mid because I see Sarath. I'm gonna challenge her in mid. One of the key things I try to tell a lot of people is resource economy is very important in this game. And if you don't use your mana effectively, then you're essentially wasting it. So make sure that you maximize the total amount of minions inside the AoE. Here I am doing my ultimate. I got canceled out of my ultimate. I keep a close eye on my allies over here. Keep a close eye on them. Good fucking job. We got Narbash. And we're about to get Morgish. He misses the hook. I look back just to see if there's anything I could do to help my teammates. There's not. I have no mana at this point, and all of my abilities are on either cooldown. So I just go to siege the tower. I see my allies are still running. They did manage to get away. Miraculously somehow. With no health or mana left. That was amazing. I think I end up dying here. I try to steal that. Wukong pushes me back. I try to run. I see that they're still engaged. I go back in, make sure that the kill is secured. I have absolutely nothing whatsoever. So whatever they do is in a fight. And they both died. Twin Blast goes in, but he's a little bit late. Live to fight another day. We get an assist off that.
Yeah. Really?
There's a fat minion wave coming over to the left, so I'm going to make sure that we stop it. Just go ahead and use
the ultimate. You got dull all of a sudden.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good day, sir. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Gold buff isn't there. I have very little mana, but I'm going to go ahead and still keep pushing up that side. Nope, never mind. Going back. See if there's about to be a team fight here. Yep, there is. They're all weak. Good job. They went in to capitalize. Looks like the Twin Blast is still going in for some stupid reason. And of course he gets killed like an idiot. Chasing kills, he dies. At this point, we haven't even taken out a tier 2 yet. All we're doing is we're defending. We're playing defense mode.
Hey, Pete, are you ignoring me?
Oh, hey, Gee. Hey, what's up?
Yeah. Great, man.
That's cool, man. So, what are you doing?
I'm just surfing the internet.
Alright.
Right lane is pushed up, left lane is about to be set, so I know my responsibilities in mid. If you guys are ever curious as to what lane needs the most attention, it's always the one that's closest to you. Always. So everybody's grouped up here in middle. Team fight might ensue. Morgesh and Wukong are kind of skirting us from behind. I see the Aurora about to go in and freeze people. So I go in and capitalize on it. The Grux makes himself scarce. So here, how do we slow-mo it? Okay, good. The mortgage is here on the right side. Just marked the Aurora. Freezes these two and make sure to capture these two into the ultimate. He does it too late because the Grux actually cancels him out of that. Amazing. Well played. Very well played. The Grux cancels the Narbash out of his ultimate. That was awesome. Now we're chasing the Wukong. I toss the slow, but I don't make it. Smack her one time. Oh! The twin blast grenade for the finish. Careful there, Grux. Out of position. A little bit. I use quenching scales on him. Oh, I should have saved it for the Richter. Let's see, who do I use the quenching scale on? We finished the Sarath. I wish they would have grouped up a little closer. I use quenching only on... There we go. The Richter barely got out alive. I don't know how he managed to do that, but he did. Got out alive. Here we are after we wiped. No, it was an entire team wipe. So we wiped their entire team in that mid engagement, and now we're pushing up mid inhibitor after taking out their tier 2 mid. And so we go ahead. Richter has nothing left, Grux is half, and I have no amount of damage, and we're all hitting that tower and hitting that inhibitor, trying to take it out as fast and hard as we can. Thankfully, we have a pretty sizable minion wave crawling up here down the middle. Narbash just respawned. We take the inhibitor and we're out. We got what we came for and we're gonna leave. I have a little bit more health, so I stay a little bit longer. All of my teammates at this point are pinging retreat, but I know I have a little bit of time. So I leave. Good work, team. Uh-oh, Aurora's in trouble. She's retreating, but she doesn't know three more on the way. She gets stunned by the Narbash, slowed by Sarath, and her fate is sealed. She just went the wrong way. That was unfortunate. They're all in the right jungle. They're about to take a green buff. Where's everybody else? So everybody's starting to position. Everybody's starting to position for Warp Prime. They're all here. For some reason, these three boneheads are trying to initiate a fight when I'm not even there. I'm getting beat by Wukong. And I'm still keeping eyes on Wukong. I see that they go in. I teleport, and I suck them all in. Or I suck two of them in, I'm not really sure what happened. Let's go back. Let's slow it a little bit. Zoom out. And Wukong is super low and he's running. Let's see, does he get out? Alive? Ah, Twin Bless is trying to pinch him. And I go chasing him as well. Speed this up a little bit. I slow him. The Richter pulls him back and smacks him one time for the finish. Oh, good stuff, good stuff. Isn't it so lovely when everything's on point? It's just amazingly good. Everybody else is going for Orb Prime. I decide Grux is heading back because he has no health. I'm going to go left lane because that lane is pushing against us. Let's fast forward a little bit. Here I am pushing up left lane while the whole team is on Orb Prime. The Sarath. Well, I don't know what the Sarath was thinking. Maybe he had a death wish. Maybe trying to end the game sooner. These two meatheads are sharing experience and they don't even realize it. That was satisfying. I should have teleported. I don't know why I didn't. Each does 50? Yeah. They're just trying to game it. Ooh, they'd eaten tore up by Wukong. All they needed to do was smack it just one time. You know, we kind of fed him kills in the beginning. We kind of fed him kills in the beginning, but in the end, we came out on top. So, here's the final score. Everybody did a really great job on our team. 46 assists versus their 22. I want to thank you guys all for watching. If there are any requests for this video or any requests for future videos, any characters you want to see me play, or any decks you want me to experiment with or explain, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to help all of you guys along the way. And I want to thank you guys again for watching. If you guys want to go above and beyond, there is a link in the description that leads to my Patreon. Any small contributions will be greatly appreciated, and we'll go back into improving the channel. I want to thank you guys all for watching and sharing and liking the video. I'll see you next time.